Why did John Lloyd Cruz, Ellen Adarna delete all their cozy photos on Instagram? What prompted rumored couple John Lloyd Cruz and Ellen Adarna to delete from Instagram all their sweet photos together? This was the question posed by netizens who noted that John Lloyd and Ellen's very recent photos of each other cozying up at an undisclosed residential place and during their beach escapades have been deleted from their respective Instagram accounts as of this Thursday night, September 28. The rumored couple, all of a sudden, have wiped out traces of their controversial yet unconfirmed romance 2 days before the star magic ball. The possible sighting of John Lloyd and Ellen is one of the highly anticipated sidelights at the annual red carpet event hosted by ABS-CBN's talent arm, Star Magic. This year's Star Magic Ball will be held at the Makati Shangri-La Hotel, Saturday, September 30. It was only over the weekend when the two started firming up, via their own Instagram posts, that they are an item. On Sunday night, September 24, John Lloyd uncharacteristically posted on Instagram a selfie with Ellen kissing him on his chin, while the 34-year-old matinee idol had his right arm wrapped around the 29-year-old starlet's shoulder. They seem to have taken the cozy photo while lying on a bed covered with a white bedsheet at an undisclosed place. The elusive and very private John Lloyd accompanied the photo with this caption, "Sobrang badui neto pero this girl really did something good to my soul. I'll always be grateful." 2 days before that, on September 22, Ellen posted on Instagram at least three photos showing John Lloyd's new haircut. In one of these photos, the award-winning actor was flashing a big smile while looking at her. There was also a photo of John Lloyd leaning his head on Ellen's shoulder. Ellen posted these photos on the same day she posted a private conversation with a fellow bisaya, late 4th District Representative Lucy Torres, via Instagram story. Lucy teasingly told Ellen, "Romanza is alive and live,